years of military disasters had destroyed the foundations of Italian fascism. Finally, on July 25th, 1943, Mussolini was toppled by a group of leading fascists, who then meekly handed